So today I'm going to be showing you everything I put in Trent's feed, which, yeah, how I like get his feed, because I'm not going to be able to show you put him in the feed vlog, the feed thing, so, So, this is the bear we put it. Tess, can you stop? Go! This is in the feed shed. This is a little barrel. It's blue. There's cat prints all over. But yeah, that's what his feed look like. It smells quite nice. And then this is his bucket. We had a bigger... yeah. But yeah, so what I basically do is grab the handful. Grab quite a bit of that. He needs more, but yeah. And then this lid back on, which is really good. And yeah, then we will go. So yeah.